on the face of the beast incarnate. As if he weren't already, maybe the most dangerous man in all of